An 18-year-old American named Michael Kyle Sewell has been sentenced to 20 years in prison for conspiring to provide material support to Pakistan-based terrorist organization Lashkar-e-Taiba. Sewell had helped his co-conspirator with his plans to travel to Pakistan to join LET. Authorities had found an AR-15-style rifle, multiple magazines and several knives in Sewell's bedroom. Sewell subscribed to the